Leeds Urban Bike Park today. Couldn't decide where I wanted to go. I figured I'd just come here. Nice and local. Nice day out, nice weather. Meant to be like 29 degrees today. So I thought it'd be ideal. Nice steady ride. Start a new job on Monday so I can't kill myself. This is the start of the new red jump line, which admittedly I don't jump. You don't need to jump it. Gets you warmed up, nice and flowy. A bit flowier than Stainburn. Such a fun place. Oop. Pedal strike. That's one of my favourite lines of the park, is that. It's good fun. Want to do the first drop off bigger and bigger every time as well. That, I used to avoid this one. Whee! Switchbacks, these get quite steep in the corner. Need an e-bike for stuff like this. Well, that is it for today's riding anyway. I wanted to do more miles today, but it's hot. I'm not sure how many miles I've done, to be fair, not many. You don't tend to do a lot of miles when you come here. But yeah, just thought I'd do a little video of what it's like at Leeds Bike Park, what they've got to offer. Some good stuff, some tough stuff, some technical little bits and pieces. But yeah, it's good for all the family. They've got little pump tracks and stuff, so for your kids that are learning to ride, you can put them on there and teach them how to pump and what have you. Teach them how to share the trail with other people. That's an issue that a lot of people have. They think they own the place and they don't. That's the end of today's video. Hope you've enjoyed it. If you have, hit like, hit subscribe. Now for a bit of family time.